Good evening. We're just going to play a few songs for you now before we get off the world, and then we'll play some more later.
Ready?
I can't see.
except it was just a job. You probably up a tree, you take me out and smash down, smash down. Song from the single that we're launching tonight. This is a really quiet one, that's why we're playing it now when people are nice and quiet, haven't had too much to drink.
I'm too rowdy and yelling abusive things from the audience.
And it's called What We Had Hoped.
Inhuman.
And I don't think we've played this before, have we?
No, we
we've never played this before, and it could be that we'll never play this ever again.
It's called Everybody's Supermarket. We might never even play it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I popped it up a bit faster because I'm so slow at the sound check. And then sorry about that. Fox is sitting there just like, you know, I need this with that.
She says it's addressed to everyone. So we stood out on the footpath and opened it out there, and the sky was clear. And friend, across the sea, it's what I said. While you're still young, the love for me. We read it out loud, and it was like an invitation to be happy. Everybody's face just seemed to radiate the same feelings I was getting.
It's what I say. While you're still young, a love for everyone. It's what I say. While you're still young, a love for him. Letter from a Lifeboat, which is our fifth single. Fifth. It is. There's another one. But this is from our first single called Sway. We'll be right back.
God held my tongue. Riding a push bike with my hands is quite a natural thing to do.
turn the fob there.
Tote's got it solo.
This song's called Not Over. It's off a record which is out on Parasol, which isn't here tonight. I'm really sorry. It's somewhere. It's at sea somewhere. It's in a boat somewhere, but they'll be here soon, and then they'll be at the shops. I've got one here. I'll show you later what it looks like, and then you'll know what it looks like. Oh.
Thank you.
I just have to do something about it.
I am Philly. mate in Germany? Peter Handel.
Hi, they're a good mate.
Peter.
Bosom buddy, pal.
He's got a tape for the London Underground, that's what they're
for. What?
It's made that punk song.
Thank you.
might have been a bit of an adult, and I know this is a straight pop song.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sorry about all the mischievous and everything. Good night.
Traveling pain. And as soon as they arrive, we'll put them in the shops, alright? There's only 80 of them, so. Same as the t-shirt. Good night.
Looks like we have the last three gigs here.
There is nothing quite the word. Just couldn't remember what the name was. I said. And now I'm onto a rainbow. I've got the strands right round my finger. I'm dreaming of things plenty. Not a restless thought to wake from. Thank you.
Watching him from the
chocolate.
Oh, and all the pretty girls, they drool for him, and they know it's right when he wins. The one in the light, goodbye. Goodbye. So good in stereo, telling your name on the love sign. Oh, and all the Sophie Lees know that it's good when he's touching the shy as he should, when he's making your life goodbye. Thank you. tonight. On the stage, she's waiting for the time. She steps sharp and lips are tight. She won't stop, it's the whole time. No way! It's half past nine.
This is an old song called Give Me Some Confidence.
If I could, then I'm sure you would make provision for your loveliness. As long as I do this and I try to fully understand why people say there's good in everyone, to those who they despise, until this earth, for what it's worth, can be free from fear of something that might break it right apart. Give me some confidence. Nothing new, but still I say I love you, my friends. When we painted walls that shine as far as that, those moments when we went by, I thought we'd laugh until we drop.
It's the village green.
And in case I forget later, thanks to Catherine for doing the lights and to Siri for mixing for the first time. And
watch those lights!
the commentary on that song. Impressive getting around. This is called If You Can Read, You're in Trouble.
call from a lost dream. I never realized just how good the ship was to a
we
This is totally unrehearsed. We're just rock and roll guys like Eric Clapton. Impromptu.
So we're not really, really ugly.
Like Eric Clapton.
Like Eric Clapton.
She was her other Eric Clapton.
Once or twice. This is the first and last time we did it.
Why should I?